Hey guys, Johnny here, and this ray of sunlight coming right onto my computer is so annoying because I can't see that well. Well, I can, but like, but I'm going to be playing World of Warships today. Well, actually, today we're going to be making a lot of YouTube videos. I don't know, I feel really like, good and awake, and I feel like I really want to do some YouTube videos today. This is going to be my third YouTube video today so far. It's Christmas break, and I just feel like wide awake and everything. So, you know how this is my new channel. Well, I last left off on my Wyoming here, you see. And now, finally, I got the Langley. And I'm going to see if any of my friends are on. Dang it, he's not on. So let's see if anybody else is on. Haynes is on. Let's just ask him if he wants to play. And nobody else is on. Well, let's see if anybody's looking for a division. So, anyone want to join? Whoops. So I need to make the like sort of man. Does anybody want to join? Didn't they put it in all caps? So yeah. I keep on making so many mistakes. Look, the main thing you guys want to see me do is play. So it's gonna like, yeah, I'm just gonna go and play, guys. And then once he gets on, or if somebody gets on, I'll like type in and say hello to YouTube. So, I hope this video turns out really well. Last time I did an iPad, like the top of the screen, you couldn't see it all. Oh my god. Oh no, they have two hosters. Hosters are a lot better ways. I mean, I have better AA. No, they have better AA defense, but I have one more aircraft in them. And one more survivability, and two more survivability. With the rest, they are better. Plus, they can launch more things, and I'm going to turn on the game. Because I can do it also with my keyboard, but that's only if I have it enabled. And so, let's see. Domination, and let's see. I haven't said it yet. So, after you capture an area, you get plus two every 6 seconds. Then when you capture an area, you get plus 1,000. You get plus 1,000. Yay! Okay, but if I die, I'm worth 65 points to the team. 45 points to them if they kill me. So, okay. Aircraft carriers are really complicated. They have a steep learning curve, as my good buddy told me, one of the guys who has this, so, as an aircraft carrier, and so you can press F, and they will just take off and circle you, so, and then I'm gonna make group 2 take off right after that, And then also, I'm going to click tab and make it go to everybody and click F10. So I said glue comparison still, because I want everybody to have the best of luck. And somebody copies me, of course. Beautiful though. And then you can also watch them, but you can click one, and you can click shift, and it will go back, and if you click shift, and it will go up here. So basically, I'm going to get my torpedo bombers, which are my group 3, and go to the less maneuverable ship I can find. What type of ship is this? That's a South Carolina. I remember when I had that dude. But I'm going to send a fighter escort with them, because this is pretty close to enemy lines, so fighter escort's a good idea, so. Fighter escort's going to be, so I have an escort for him. You can also make other planes, circle other planes and other ships. Oh, yeah, that fighter escort was a good idea, but that fighter plane is looking for me, I'm guessing. But those fighter planes, if they start trying to pick on my torpedo bombers, they'll just go and destroy Lava Shine and destroy them. But that fighter plane is not a fighter plane trying to shoot down my torpedo bombers. It's a scout plane. It's a fake scout plane. I do it all the time. I use my fighters for scout planes, and now they know where I am, which is very bad, because I'm worth 65 points to my team, so I'm going to just leave this area. Because now I'm sending torpedo bombers, I can see them already. And I'm going to get my secondary group. And I don't care if there's a bomb. Oh no, they're returning now, but I'm going to get one of them. Because they're sending those for me. And it's just, that's like, I need to find it.
I need help urgently.
And when somebody sees an aircraft carrier that needs help in the chat, usually they help them. The guy that my airplane's going after is Alan, I think? I have no idea. My AA guns are firing. Crap. You're under attack. Well, I am too. Group 3 is under attack. I don't care. I'm under attack. You guys, you don't get it. You don't know how to protect me. Oh, I shot down 2 planes. Yay. But there's another set of torpedoes coming in. Boom. And yeah, I'm dead. Where's the other group of torpedoes? Oh, crap. Lost a ton of points, and there I go. Oh, some update ideas. One of the warships, if you watch this video, I'm gonna actually ask you to watch this video, but I'm gonna ask them to watch my video, and so they can just save my update plans. So I think World of Warship and World War Gaming, I think you're doing a great job making all these games. Also, no offense to War Thunder, but I think War Thunder is also copying you. Because, well, they're adding ships. They have tanks and they have planes. But what would be a great update for all your games and adding a new game would be people. You know, like, you could click a button and you could control the person. You can click another button, but make it so if you have a Mac, like, don't make it like F blah blah blah, because like when you have a Mac, and you can make something happen. Or when you have a new Windows 10 computer, not because it has the Windows 10 thing, but the